VIRB 360 makes capturing fully spherical, high-resolution video, audio, and photos easier than ever. In this video, we'll show you how to customize your VIRB 360 and how it captures photos and videos. First, open the Setup menu on your camera and select Setup. From this menu, you'll be able to modify and learn more about stitch distance, voice control settings, the record light, camera tones, the self-timer and microphone settings. System settings allow you to change language, units, region, and GPS. You can also access SD card information and important software information from the Setup menu. Lens mode determines the field of view and which lens or lenses to use while recording. You can choose from 360, which records spherical 360-degree video with both lenses. Front or rear only, which records rectangular 16:9 video using one lens. Or RAW, which records separate 200-degree hemispherical video files from each lens, with a combined resolution of up to 5.7K. To change the type of video you are recording, open Video Modes from the main menu. Select Video Mode to capture full motion video using one or both lenses, based on lens mode. Use Time-Lapse mode to capture time-lapse video at a selected frame interval. If you want to take photos with your VIRB 360, you can use either the camera or the Garmin VIRB app to change the photo modes. The single photo mode allows you to take a single photo using automatic exposure. And time-lapse lets you capture a series of photos at a set time or at distance intervals. These two photo modes must be enabled in the VIRB app. The burst photo mode lets you take multiple images over a set number of seconds, which is ideal for capturing photos of people or objects in motion. Thanks for watching. Check out the other videos in this series to learn more about using your VIRB 360.